Cotard syndrome is a rare neuropsychiatric syndrome in which patients believe that parts of their body, their organs, their blood, or their soul are missing, or that they don't exist, are immortal, dying, or dead. Patients with Cotard syndrome may also negate other aspects of their lives. They may deny the existence of their marriage, their children, pregnancy, name, capacity to walk, or even the world itself. Suicide attempts are common. Another term for Cotard syndrome is nihilistic delusions, and this is where a person believes that nothing has any value or meaning. And it can also include the belief that nothing really exists. Cotard syndrome is more common in women than men, and more common in a person's 50s. It can occur with severe depression, schizophrenia, bipolar affective disorder, brain injury, brain tumours and infections, and other brain disorders and conditions affecting the brain. Treatment of Cotard syndrome is of the cause. The most common treatment is ECT, electroconvulsive therapy, and that is because 89% of patients with Cotard syndrome have been found to have severe depression as one of the symptoms. And ECT is an excellent treatment for very severe depression. Other treatments include antipsychotics, antidepressants, a combination of antidepressants and antipsychotics, mood stabilizers, psychotherapy, and behaviour therapy. Thank you for listening. Bye for now.